Nice.
The call connects.
Hey, is this Cal or Ren?
That's the exact same way I did it. And it pissed him off so bad.
I would hope you don't interrupt me again. It's kind of important. But if you were looking to surrender and keep your life, or at least make your death quick, now would be about the time. Because right now, if you agree to surrender, come quietly, abandon the Starforge, I'll let Melvo shoot you in the head. And I can promise you that'll be very quick, very painless.
That's to use the Force.
Yeah, it is.
Jesus Christ. Where are the escape pods?
Who's the Keldor now, Crichton?
No, I'd rather be on fucking the ship with Kylo Ren than on this asshole ship.
You know, if he destroys our ships, I'm going to be floating in space for 72 hours before my battery runs out. It's going to be very, very boring.
Oh my god.
It'd be relaxing, though.
All right.
I look over at Abraham and I say, you should have used Star 6-7.
It's not. It's Force Grip. You start choking. You take 33 points of damage.
Oh, wait. Can I rebuke that?
Oh, yeah, you can.
I'm rebuking that shit.
All right.
I have to get really high, but I'm doing it.
Yes, that's awesome.
Oh, God.
Breathe, Sean, breathe.
Oh, Sean's not the only one.
I don't care about you, Jack.
Dude, that was the most fucking thing that ever happened ever.
He's such a Jedi. I mean, he's a level one going up against Kylo Ren.
Hippie motherfuckers, we have officially legalized murder. I'm too evil, using people, abusing needles, impaling nuns with nail guns, stabbing them beef with steeples. Tell you a bag of evil and tell you that it's a fish. Yo, you won't be able to tell it till you carve out a thick. Well, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lift off. Nosebleed, OD, slowly you fidget drift.